Hello, hi, welcome to our show. Please subscribe our show. Today we are going to see about WhatsApp status saver. How to save the WhatsApp status. Okay, first we need app. We need app that is called status saver. Video photo downloader. Okay, first you should download this. This app MP is only 2 MB. Okay, after downloading this app, select app. Now your status should be in app. Now select WhatsApp. After selecting your WhatsApp, now I have many status. Now I want to download that and click saved status. And click view status. Now your status will be coming. First you want to select. Now after selecting this, one I symbol will be there. After that, download symbol will be there. Click that. After clicking that, a fraction of second your video will be downloaded. You want to select that and go to this video will be saved on your gallery. Go to gallery. After clicking your gallery, and that will be asking. Now you can see story saver on album. In that your status videos will be saved. Okay, thank you for watching our show. Please subscribe our show.